Jeffrey Epstein's accomplice, Ghislaine Maxwell, being sued by her own attorneys for unpaid legal fees. A Denver law firm is suing her, her brother, and her estranged husband for more than $878,000 it says it's owed. Maxwell was convicted last year for her role in helping Epstein sexually abuse underage girls. She was sentenced to 20 years in prison.